At first, what is environment? The natural world, for example, the land, air and water in which people, animals and plants live. Everything in the world has pros and cons, but environment doesn't. It always served us in every way by providing useful resources as well as decomposing our waste. In search of development and progress, we are killing our natural environment. The biggest cause of environment degradation is deforestation, the rapid cutting of trees. It causes problems like soil erosion, global warming. Moreover, it also causes different disasters like floods and landslides, also resulting in pandemics like COVID-19. The impact of environmental disasters can be devastating on social, economic and environmental systems. Thus, governments, international organizations and communities must work together at all levels to lessen the risk. Planting more and more trees are the only solution. At the very same time, everybody must ensure that their work is environmentally friendly and sustainable. God has gifted us with Mother Nature, who nourishes us at every point of time, and it's also our responsibility to save her. On this World Environment Day, let us promise to fulfill this responsibility.